pit bull owners are involved in criminal activity. False. Some people assume all or most pit bull owners are drug dealers, gang members, or participate in dogfights. Humane Society of Harrisburg area notes while some pit bulls have fallen into the hands of owners who use them to support their illegal activities, it adds that many different reputable people own pit bulls, including teachers, doctors, business executives, celebrities, and even former presidents.